mate.
What took you so long?
I was listening to my mum.
So what do you want?
Let me this. See if you catch this one.
Whoa!
Oh.
Brandon!
I can't be arsed for anymore.
The reason why I brought you here is a party.
What kind of party?
Party at my house.
Is there any ladies involved?
Many ladies, yeah. It's happening 31st August. Well, 2 days now.
Oh.
It's gonna be good because everyone's finished their exams now, so.
Yeah. What time does it start?
It's a like summer party, so start from about 5.
Cool.
And then it's when everyone wants to go home, really. Yeah, and that girl's coming.
What girl?
You know, that girl. And that girl for you.
So, is there any alcohol in that involved?
I'll talk to mum about it.
Hopefully she'll let you.
Yeah, should be.
Are we going to sleep in the tent or something? Like,
crash out on the floor.
Play some Xbox. Yeah. Right, come on then, let's play some football. You right. Wiener.
I'm really confused about your brother.
How can you be confused? He's gone. That's the end of the story.
Are you not worried?
Not really. He's old enough now to do what he wants. If he wants to leave, then he can leave.
But you didn't tell your mum or any relative?
No.
You've asked all of his friends?
Pretty much, yeah.
That's really strange.
Yeah, I don't know why I'd want to go, though, because he's got no reason to, but if he wants to go, then he can go.
Has he got enough money to, like, if he wanted to, go buy a flat?
I don't think he's got any money. He gets paid like in 3 weeks. So, I have no idea. Go away, you fly. But if he wants to go, he can go, can't he?
That's right, so yeah.
Yeah, mate. What's up?
Got on a date.
You had that for like 3-4 days now.
Got any tablets or anything?
No. You had any tablets recently?
Took some this morning and it ain't going.
You had lots of sleep on.
You got anything to drink or something?
No, we got the shop there, what's the money? Should go away?
I don't know.
Is it like come back or go away? Is it just natural? Is it there all the time?
Constant.
Fuck. Yeah, mum's got that too actually. She's out in bed all the time.
I think I'll be sick.
Go over there. Oh. Oh shit.
In the past 2 days, the population rate of Germany has vanished. Hundreds of thousands of people have been reported missing, and the source of these sudden disappearances are unknown. UN and NATO officials are working on a solution.